Hi guys, sorry I haven't been here in a while, but I totally have a good explanation. Because do you remember that bipolar lady that came in here last time that didn't pay? Well, she came in trying to pay this time and she was really sorry about it. So I was like, that's nice. And I was going to go take the money, right? And she freaked out and wanted a free breakfast this time. I was like, you didn't pay last time. Why would I give you a free breakfast this time? Are you stupid? Well, I didn't say that, but she is. I mean, she's crazy. And so she got really mad at me again, and she broke all of our windows, all of our chairs. She busted our pot machine, and she broke two of our coffee pots. I mean, there was probably more, but I don't remember off the top of my head. And we had to close for all these days because I had to go shopping with Billy for new stuff, and I had help clean up, which was a big mess. All the customers were frazzled, and they left. They were really mad. I mean, something always goes wrong here. Anyways, we don't allow bipolar customers anymore. I even made a sign that says we do not serve bipolar customers. If you're bipolar, get out of here because I don't want to deal with you and neither does Billy. Nobody wants to deal with you. So you just have a problem and you need to get out. Anyways, I better go serve a customer. Oh, it's Colleen. It's nice to see her again. Uh-oh. I didn't tell you this, guys, but my sister flushed the pen that she got me from Hoover Dam down the toilet. She flushed it down the toilet, guys. I can't tell her that. And if I go over there without it, she's going to think that I hated it. And I really liked that pen. I really did. I'm going to have to make something up. Pray for me. Hi, Colleen. What can I get for you today? A bagel? Apple cinnamon? Okay. What? Oh, the pen? I left it at home today because I was in such a rush. I know, it was a great pen, and I mean, I was in love with it. How could I leave it at home, right? But I was just in such a rush, Colleen, okay? I'm gonna get you that bagel. Billy? She wants a... Billy? Did you just turn the lights off? It's not the time to be funny right now. We have a lot of customers in here, and it's very busy today. Billy? Billy, you know I'm scared of the dark. Billy? What happened? The power went out. But we have a backup generator. It's okay. Just turn that on. What? The bipolar lady smashed that too? I am going to go find her and talk to her because this is ridiculous. Billy, where's the flashlight? I found it. Everybody, just remain calm. It's okay. I have a flashlight. Yeah. I can't get your bagel because the microwave doesn't work right now. And... yeah, guys, I think you should just all leave and come back tomorrow and just write down your name on, like, a piece of paper over there and what you ordered, and we'll give it to you for free. I promise this is just a minor difficulty here. It's nothing to be afraid of. Guys, I'm scared of the dark. I had some very bad experiences in the dark when I was little. Okay, this is not nearly enough light, Billy. You need a bigger flashlight than this. I mean, we can invest in that, too. We should have bought one. Guys, I don't know why this happens to me, but... now we can't serve anybody. Guys, just leave because we obviously can't do anything if it's dark in here. Yeah, just leave, okay? We're not open. We're closed right now. Guys, this is really, really bad. I don't know why this happens to me all the time. Billy, yeah, we're just going to have to fix this problem, okay? Yeah, call the repair people, okay? We need to get this repaired right now. Why does this happen to us? This is ridiculous. We'll be back tomorrow, though. I assure you, everything will be fine. The lights will be on, guys. We'll see you all tomorrow. It's fine. I'm going to get that bipolar lady. I swear that all this happened because of her. I mean, we would have the lights on right now if she hadn't busted our backup generator. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later because we can't do anything right now. I have to help Billy, and I'm really scared of this dark, so I need to go outside momentarily before I come and try to fix this. All right. Bye.